If you have lived in Pittsburgh long enough, then you certainly know about the cookie table at weddings. Well, a Washington County couple got married today, and they didn't have a cookie table. Instead, they had an entire cookie room.
The men are pressed into service to plate the cookies, while the woman who made them, the bride's mother, isn't here. She's getting primped for the wedding ceremony.
She had done this for her sister's wedding and decided to do it again for her daughter's wedding and just went all out.
Friends lent a hand, but it was mostly the work of one family.
They were all home-baked. Peg and Jack Lydick, the parents of the bride, baked them all in their kitchen and with some help from friends and family.
100 dozen peanut butter blossoms alone, 30 different varieties of cookies.
So we have peach Italian cookies, we have spritzes, we have chocolate dip spritzes.
While the stage is set for Tom Ely and Beth Lydick to exchange vows, but behind the scenes, another main event takes shape for the reception. Each guest will be able to take a few home.
9 dozen a person.
So the question, why so many cookies? The mother of the bride simply says it's what her family has done for generations.
Oh, it'll be an amazing display. It's going to be in the entire room of cookies.
By the way, Mr. and Mrs. Lydick started baking cookies for today's wedding back in September.